I don't think it's the actors. I think it's the films. If the films don't work, then the actors don't work. It's as simple as that. I don't think you can equate the fact that, oh, there's a certain kind of actor who doesn't, that the acceptance. I mean, Shah Rukh's got acceptance in so many other things. It's just that the Ravan as a film didn't work, which is why it didn't work. I don't think you can say that, you can generalize to say that, oh, Shah Rukh doesn't get accepted as a superhero. He could do another one next year. And even the Krish films, there's difference. One got accepted, one didn't get accepted. One. So I'm saying there's no, I don't think that's...
Our actors are superheroes without the mask.
But also the comparison is wrong because...
मतलब superhero को superhero बनाओगे तो कैसा होगा मतलब अभी Iron Man can't play Spider Man हमारा सलमान वैसे superhero है शाहरुख वैसे superhero सब superhero
hi sir time from time
you know I mean this isn't a I mean it's not a superhero film in the Krish Ravan quintessential kind of way it's the you know the idea is that there is a hero somewhere within all of us I mean you know and it's about actions and how they speak louder than words and it's about you know the initiative that you take what are you going to do about it if something is not right and you want to kind of set it right it's a superpower you know so you kind of see the film like that it's a very real film
see mask doesn't make somebody a superhero and this I think this film is just a very unique take on things it's Vikram Motwani has a very unique take on things and you wait till you see the film